2 a.m. I just had another seizure in the bedroom. I needed to come out, but he was blind and he went into the bathroom and he just fell over in there and had a seizure. And that's the status, one at 9:30, one at 2, and one a couple minutes later. Dr. Ray said that he could have 2 shots in 24 hours, so I think he'll be getting another one. Life like this is not fair. This is horrifying. I know, buddy.